Can you get excited about saving planet Earth?
We can address this global issue of survival. I call it survival dystrophy.